So would you go to space?
It's space. It's something I've never seen before, so that'll be exciting.
Yeah, I think you said it. Just being able to see things that humans have never seen before right up close.
That's a pretty easy answer. Yes, absolutely. I'd love to go to space.
The whole journey to get to space is the thing that I would probably most look forward to. I always wanted to go since I was a kid because space. Right?
The concept of going to space is very intriguing to me. I can't even picture what the journey would be like. Out of this world, no pun intended.
I think if someone came up to me right now and said, hey, do you want to go to space? I would say, yeah, why not? I think it'd be cool to go up and then put on my helmet and then float around and look at Earth and the other planets.
Given the opportunity to go to space, I would 1001% take that opportunity.
I think it would be breathtaking to see it actually right in front of you. I'm frankly quite jealous of people that do get to go to space.
Luckily, I've been fortunate enough to go get lost in space, but hopefully I'll be able to go to space for real someday.
Well, I've seen Interstellar, and after watching that movie, I was like, I want to be an astronaut. But then I like worked out the logistics that, you know, my whole being afraid of heights, and I'm very much a homebody, so. No. But the idea of it sounds really fun.
Going to space would be an amazing experience, and I just feel like if I turned that down, I would be so dumb. So yes, I would definitely go to space.
Especially if they can reduce the travel time, because I get claustrophobic in elevators after like a minute.
I would say I'm inquisitive and adventurous in the visual, so just the thought of going to space makes me happy.
Yes, I would go to space, absolutely, because I just got my passport renewed.
I want to, like, jump up and not have gravity pull me down and, like, backwards flip 10 times in the air and, like, fly around by Mars and the moon.
Doing a bunch of flips in the air without having to worry about falling down would be really cool.
I'd have to think twice about this one, but yes. It would be fascinating. It would be an incredible journey.
Partly because of those videos with the astronauts where they drink water without gravity, I would want to try that 100%.
It would be absolutely genius to be able to go and see space, see that vastness.
Yes, because I love adventures, and that sounds like a fun adventure.
Space, to me, is something that encompasses curiosity, exploration, and excitement. And so absolutely, I want to go there.
Yeah, I've always had a fascination with space. There's so much that we don't know, and I want to find out more.
I think I could be swayed.
Seeing the planet from a distance must completely change your perspective on everything that happens on Earth.
Going to space sounds like a kind of intimidating thought when you first think of it, but it actually sounds like it would be a really, really cool experience. So I definitely consider going to space.
I'd love to see Earth from an orbital perspective, and as an aerospace engineer, I think it would be amazing to see some of the theory I work on go into practice.
It always sounded like the coolest thing ever. You get unlimited astronaut ice cream, and that feeling of the unknown would absolutely be the most exciting part.